England have won both warm-up games in the lead-up to this first test, mirroring much of what they did in Australia a year ago. The form is good, the confidence is good. There is a big question, however, over the team selection in that first test. Panesar's performance in that warm-up game against the PCB 11 this week has raised the question as to whether he will partner Graeme Swann in a twin-spin attack. Swann, for one, is keen on the idea.
Well, I'm hoping there's a very good chance. I love Monty, and goes back to our Northampton days when we used to play together. So I'd love to see two spinners playing. I love the way the game flows with the spinner at both ends and men round the bat. Whether we will do that or not, obviously isn't up to me. But from a personal point of view, I'd love it if we did play two spinners. It would have been very easy yesterday to treat that as batting practice and let some of the guys get some time in the middle. But the whole remit of the team is to be ruthless and win every game we can. So it was just systems normal for us yesterday. Strousey declared it and we had 60 overs to bowl them out. And we were very happy that we managed to do that.
The challenge for England is very much to find a new way of winning. They've had a very settled side for the past couple of years. They've been confident and know their roles. However, they may be forced to rethink here in subcontinent conditions.
Over here is obviously a lot different to a Trent Bridge in June or Headingley in April when it's swinging around and nipping. So we do need to find a way if we're going to remain number one and pull ahead of the pack to win in all conditions. And
eyes of the world will be on the relations of the two sides. No one can deny what's gone on in the past, but Swann for one is confident that this will be a controversy-free series.
I'm very positive, actually. I think they'll be very good. I think both teams will want to draw a line under what's happened and just move on. And I'd like to think that this could be the series between England and Pakistan, probably played in the best spirit going back 20 or 30 years. And I don't see any reason why it shouldn't be. I'm glad that they're using the DRS system, because I think that's one area where teams can still really fall out and get angry with each other when decisions go against them. So I think common sense has prevailed in this occasion, and good on Pakistan and England for being proactive and using that system, because I think other boards should follow.
Just a few days away then from this first test match in Dubai. England in good shape. They've had fine preparation, certainly at the ICC Academy. Panesar has raised the question as to whether two spinners will be played. There's also the decisions to be made over the seam attack as well. With Breslin going home, both Stephen Finn, Graham Onions and also Chris Tremlett are all in the frame, so decisions to be made. One thing for sure, Graeme Swann is looking forward and relishing the prospect of that extra responsibility on his shoulders. He's certainly going to need to get through a lot of overs in this first test. Barney Douglas for ECB Online in Dubai.